This is Thomas Scholes, and welcome to Infinite Sketch, Season 1, Episode 2. The concept of Infinite Sketch is to compress the fundamentals of a method into an efficient time frame. 30 minutes to listen and learn, and the rest of your day to put it into practice. It's not required that you've seen Episode 1 to understand this episode, but it'll certainly help. I'll be repeating some of the basic information again, so this episode can stand alone. And hopefully those of you who have already seen episode 1 will benefit from some reinforcement. A longer format version and a fully layered PSD are included so that you can slow down and see every detail. If you need to take a closer look at the longer format, just match the time and date in the bottom right to make things easy. I've also included a link to the Q&A section of my Discord server. Once there, feel free to ask any questions you might have about this video, and I'll be happy to help. In this episode, we're going to use our quick kit from episode 1 to get started on a fully modular technique. Using a kit rather than drafting or painting each piece by hand allows me to explore much further and faster and with built-in rendering and detail. This method likewise allows me to refine style, subject, and rendering over time rather than all at once, and to naturally break a task into smaller chunks that are easier to tackle. I've also found that those smaller chunks allow me to communicate more effectively with clients and provide the best results in the least time frame. Okay, let's begin. Instead of jumping in and testing this quick kit with an illustration like we did last episode, we'll instead focus on creating a new generation of modules from it. The main idea here is to remove all the variables necessary to create an illustration or to create a convincing 3D illusion, and instead invest that time and energy first and foremost into concept and design,